morning, guys. We're just going into Heritage here in DeGraff to get a fertilizer spreader. I want to put some fertilizer on that new seeding there at my place. I had them throw some orchard grass seed in with it, and I'm going to spread whatever's left on pastures. So I'm rolling in here. I'll go ahead and pay for it and hook up their spreader, and we'll go back and get spreading. Just got back to the farm with their spreader. It's a fertilizer we're gonna be spreading. It's 10 acres worth. I'll go ahead and get it unhooked and move my truck and get the 4430 backed up to it. Seeding field here at my place. Got to get out and engage the chain in the bottom. The spinners on the back, they're PTO driven, but the chain that brings the fertilizer out to the spinners, that is driven off the tires, so you get the right rate for your speed. So all you gotta do is flip this lever up and it should be good. So here we go. Spreading now. I don't have any GPS system on it, but I've never spread fertilizer with GPS. We're gonna eyeball it for being hasty. It's a 50-foot spread, and it's got orchard grass mixed in with the fertilizer, so we're gonna double spread it, and only instead of half rate, we'll only go every 25 feet. So that way the grass seed gets spread even and consistently also. On the hilltops, the alfalfa is still struggling a little bit from it being dry, but I'm hoping it's going to pull through. There are a few thin spots, so that's why I had to throw the orchard grass seed in here. Thank you. it's just there's places where it's not greening up very quick yet, but give it a day or two of moisture. This field spread. There's, you can see it laying out here. And we got a fair amount left to go in the pastures yet. So well, I guess I'll disengage it and head to the pasture.
Difference. So I'm got the sneaking
brain ain't gonna hurt anything. I don't think I've been excited about rain since about last September, because we had a muddy fall, muddy winter, and muddy spring. So it's been about a year since I actually wanted rain. Basically, just run out what I